joy of K-pop girl group Red Velvet wrote a heartfelt letter to fans following her dating news with singer Crush today. Soon after the report was released, both Joy and Crush's management agency confirmed the two stars' relationship. Then this afternoon, Joy took to the official fan community to talk to fans about the news. Joy said, "I'm so sorry for surprising you with the news today. It would have been nice if I let you know about it in advance, but I'm sorry for making you surprised like that." She resumed, "I know many of you are excited that Red Velvet made a comeback as a whole for the first time in ages, and are also excited about seeing all five of us performing together. I'm sorry for breaking that excitement and giving you something to worry about instead." She continued, "We're just beginning to get to know each other after only recently figuring out we both had feelings for one another, so I'm actually surprised that the news broke myself. But I'm sure you are more surprised and shocked than I am." Joy asked for fans' understanding regarding her relationship. Joy said, "I hope you understand and support me. I really would like that. I'm really sorry again for making you worry all day long." She wrapped up the letter by saying, "I'll do all I can to make sure you don't worry about me now as well as the future. Dear my Reveloves, I'm sorry and love you.